students and alumni taking a stand.
And the right to have an opinion without being prosecuted, and the right to have a voice, and for people to listen to you.
And the one thing I would like to say to them is, embrace your voice, but don't always expect a change.
Students and alumni taking a stand, gathering thousands of signatures to try to bring back a beloved teacher who was fired over something he posted online. Now, that post was in support of same-sex marriage. It cost him his teaching job at Purcell.
Yeah, and tonight, that former teacher says that he is grateful for the support that he's getting. Talking about the past couple of weeks with News 5's John London tonight, who joins us live from St. Peter in Chains Cathedral. John?
Yeah, Cherie, Mike Moroski says he still supports his faith. That's not what this was about. The title of his blog was Choosing Your Battles, and he chose his. And talk to us about the initial impact of all this.
After being fired from Purcell Marian, he initially characterized the following days as surreal, but now describes them in terms of growth. Mike Moroski.
Primarily in my wife and I's relationship, he'll talk about testing your marriage, and 5 short months after we get married, the ground comes out underneath our feet. So our relationship has grown tremendously. Our faith, not only one another, but in God and in our community, has grown tremendously.
One detects no bitterness in Moroski about his battle with his church, says he did not expect to be fired over his personal blog in support of same-sex marriage. The archdiocese chooses to not comment about personnel matters, and what matters to Moroski at this point, he tells us, is what his former students take away from all this.
Stand up for what you believe in. You do have a voice. You're all very powerful people. You can change the world if you want to.
Some of them brought more than 7,000 signatures to the Archdiocesan office this afternoon asking for a change of heart, among them Nick Tilley, a former student of Moroski's at Moeller.
He loves all people, and that's what the biggest thing I've taken from him is just treating everyone equally.
Critics of Moroski point out he signed a contract, knew the rules going in, the Catholic Church's position on same-sex marriage, and should have realized the consequences of insubordination. Someone taped this sign to the building where the archdiocese conducts its daily business. Going forward, Moroski is no longer in the classroom, at least the way it's commonly defined.
I feel like I'm teaching right now, and the outpouring of support from students, former and past, and people all over the world that are from teenagers to 80-year-olds sending me messages through my website.
Mike Moroski believes he has provoked thought and discussion, and he believes that if this leads to more dialogue on sensitive issues, that the change that he has endured in the past couple of weeks will have been worth it. Reporting live downtown, John London, WLWT News 5.
All right, John.